Then the legendary, ladies and gentlemen, on bass and vocals is Marcus Cliff. The legendary Marcus Cliff. Yes, and he's got both of those fingers just for us. On keyboards and vocals, ladies and gentlemen, we have got Guy Fletcher. Come on, Guy. Guitar and vocals, we've got Brendan Croker.
And he has a private
rock shadow. Yep, with a private rock shadow. And this list was compiled for me by Ed Bicknell. And under, he's got up here, he's got the very top of the list here, Rich Bastard, Mark Knopfler. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, all in all combined, they are the Notting Hillbillies.
Lovely, how are we? Very nice to see you all. Lovely, hope you're having a lovely day. We certainly are so far. I'm going to welcome you to our world of three or four chords and misspent youth.
Thank you. Thank you.
You'll go your own way, your own way, sweet dream. Another early hillbilly song now that we all
mess with.
This is Grover Flair.
Thank you, thank you.
Sunshine after rain. Thank you. Thank you.
Rehearsing the other day, which is a rare thing in itself, Steve decided to play this old Elvis song, and we just decided straight away to make it into something else. So if anybody likes the original Elvis song, tough.
Okay. I'd just like to point out there is no mirror ball, so if you just imagine it, everything will be fine.
Yeah, the rest of the gigs, Brendan's, there's no way we could rig it up today. We brought our own mirror ball. Brendan's playing on the ball with his own money.
Just to prove that romance is not there.
Be with us.
Stonewashed ones, Brett.
Yeah, but it's stretching every direction.
Thank you.
to be with this afternoon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nick to do this to you. Steve Phillips is there with the long coat on. Guy Fletcher there, the black. Ed Pickler at the back. And the legend Marcus Cliff here. And Brendan Cook. And that's in the middle. Responsible is Mark Knopfler.
Let me out.
Johnny Cash told me on the telephone, seeing as I've always been a name dropper on first. He did tell me he finished his set with this song, which made me very proud, and so of course does the legendary Marcus Cliff and Cello.
Yeah. too close.
Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, just a quick announcement. If anyone has a small black and white dog that's tied up by the box office, apparently it's in a bit of a distressed state, so please can you go and attend to it or collect it as quickly as possible. Thank you. It's having a bit of a drama attack.
They played so short. Yeah.
See, one, two, one, two.